Is going on, guys? Jason here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be trying out to defeat the skeleton boss. I forgot what it's called. So first we need to prepare. We need to get some potions and better weapons. Okay, here we go. Let's see if I got stuff in the chest. Hopefully there's some weapons here. Got animals. I think there's nothing here. Yeah, there's only lights. There's nothing there. So we're gonna craft armor, I guess. Let's go up top. If you haven't watched my other episode, I crafted this cool weapon right here. It's called a topaz staff. Just awesome. So now we're just gonna look for. Here we go. Let's try and make lead armor. Yep, there we go. Needs 30. How many do I have? 36. Let's just make this chain now. There we go. Then do you? Yep. Just put back the other lead material. Okay, so I guess we have enough potions. First you gotta put stuff you don't need. Yeah, let's put it right here. Let's put the living wood just here for a second. There you go. Ooh, red pinky. So a coin. So we got a hell tower banner. Let's just place it somewhere. Maybe on the chest station, I think. Or just here. There we go. So let's just discard what we don't need. Zombie. I need to make a easy way to go on the other side so it doesn't take too long. Put these torches. Nothing else. Don't need that much stuff though. We're gonna put this here. Potions. So I think it's night. I don't have any coins. I think you need coins for that. Okay, let's try. We're gonna make our way to the dungeon right now. Hopefully I have enough time to be there, because I think it only works at night. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it does. Okay, are we here yet? Yep, we're almost. We gotta keep walking. And big leap boop. Oh no. Ice line. Hopefully we defeat this boss. Because I need to go to the dungeon to get the mechanic. Which I need for what do you call that? My trapping? I think it's called a trap machine. Okay, here we go. Oh no, it's day, I think. Oh, yep, come back at night if you wish to enter. That's bad. So we're gonna do some exploring, I guess. Let's see, what should we do here? I tried going on there and I just got killed by a dungeon guardian. Maybe not late. Let's go mining. Grab some pickaxe here and let's use the magic grip to go home. We're gonna go mining. I might put a door in the nurse's room. Here we are. Hopefully find some good stuff. Where have we gone then? Maybe I'm gonna try to go somewhere. Maybe somewhere in the middle right here. So we're gonna try that. Let's do this. Let's go. Oh, it's really dark. I think we have a torch. Yep, we do. We do. Here's a torch right now. So, let's play some. That's all I know. Oh. Okay, where are we? Just gotta go down until it goes to that right side. Okay, okay. No, wrong way. Let's go. Hopefully don't die. What damage. Think we're getting close. Hopefully we do. Oh yeah, we are. You're here? How tall that is. I'm gonna go somewhere on the right side. Just gonna go through this one. And all the others. Maybe skip the mining part. This is gonna take long. Because I don't have a good pickaxe. So yeah. Okay, so we actually found some emeralds. As you can see here. Let's put a torch. No! Why did I use the magic mirror? Now I have to go back again, so see you guys in the cave. Okay, so we're back. Oh no, I'm about to die. I need that health potion. There we go. The poison. About to chop an arrow. And a vampire miner. Really, Terraria? Think we're gonna die. Hopefully not. Let's just spam here. Need it. Okay, I think we're mining somewhere around here. It's just right above there. Didn't even notice. Okay, I think we need a rope. Let's just put some rope. I can't reach. Let's turn it off. There we go. We need some more. Then we put back pickaxe. No, the potion, I guess. Yep. There we go. Oh no. Mother slime, and I got hit again by those poison stuff. What is the pressure plate though? And I got hit again, wow. Let's wait for it to run out. Then we can use the potion. And there's another cave bat. Potion. Gotta be careful. There we go. Found emerald, like I said. So we're gonna mine that right now. Let's get some good resources. I see something down there. I think it's a statue. Yep, it is. Got a cave bed above us. Just gotta keep mining. There we go. What do we have? Let's take this actually. It's like a cool thing to add in the world. On the house. Got a wall creeper? Wait, there should be some cobwebs down there. If I'm right. I see them. Yep, there is some cobwebs. And two bats. Let me just find this side. And I see ores. Definitely gonna take that. Oh, look at those. Okay, here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh! You're pretty strong. Oh, clear way. Any more wall creepers nearby? I'm gonna need all this cupboard. Craft stuff. Oh, there's more. There's one. There's two, there's three. That's a lot. Wait, what? Oh no. There's something out here. I think it's the Isopolo. So we're gonna have to go home right now. So we can defeat that boss properly. Hang on. Well, even the person's watching you. So we're gonna put this stuff in the trash can first. Because we don't really have a place to put it on. You gotta wait for that boss though. Gotta put the emerald. Here as well. Okay, let's just wait for that. Oh, let's see what this is. Oh, it's a grenade. And one gold. So we're gonna continue the mining later. That's one. Oh no, Iacatulo is awoken. This is the first boss fight, guys. Hopefully we do good. I think we're gonna use this one. And he's near us. Alright, I know we have a nurse here. Very quickly heal up. There we go. Hashtag hex. Yes! Finally, we defeated our first boss. I think that's gonna be the boss that we're gonna defeat today. Maybe next episode is the Skeletron. We got Demonite Ore, Corrupt Seeds, and Unholy Arrow. That was amazing. So I guess we might end the video here. So guys, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Hopefully you enjoyed that. And if you guys want to see part 4, defeating the Skeletron, tell me in the comments below. And peace out.
Faster than a boat. Faster than lightning. We are the Farmers.